you feel about your team right now?
I think we good. To be honest with you, this is a little bit different of an experience for us. Just for the simple fact of playing so many games in one day and then playing them so early. So they're trying to get adjusted to that, which is understandable. It's perfectly fine. A lot of these guys ain't never played organized basketball before, let alone play four games in one day. So, but yeah, two games in. We start off flat in both games. If we come out with a lot more energy, we are good, honestly. There's no reason that, especially that last game, losing by 2 points. Oh, my goodness. That was a rough one, coming back from 15 down. So, yeah, we definitely got to make sure that we come out with a lot more energy in order for us to be good for these next couple games. Already going to underrate us because of our size. They're going to underrate us because we're in the same conference as them, and we ain't beat them in a while. Everybody got it? So because of that, we need to come out with some attitude, we need to come out with some fire, and we need to come out ready to go.
All
right. So it's time to go, all right? Y'all two are starting, and then you three. Everybody got it? Let's go. No. One, two, three.
Keep your head.
Because we got a lot of height that we're going against right now, so we got to make sure that y'all are ready. You in the paint, you on the perimeter. Make sure that y'all going. We're blitzing, and we're in fire right away. Blitzing in fire right away. Everybody got it? Start fast on three. One, two, three.
Let's go.
None of them can. They just tall. That's why I'm telling y'all to blitz.
He's gonna run the two speed.
Exactly. I know. I'm telling. That's why I told y'all exactly what to do. We should be setting up blitz. Alex, go in for Adrian. Tell Braylon to move to the five. Hey, let's ball. We know what they can do. Got to box out. We have to box out, and we have to run on offense. We got to run. All right, let's go.
Make sure you take it.
Yeah. Take y'all screens and make decisions way faster than what we've been doing. Warriors on three. One, two, three. Warriors.
Yeah.
Everybody stand up, stand up, stand up. Everybody, yeah, stand up here. Everybody stand up here.
So, I don't know if y'all noticed, but we not getting not a single foul call in every game that we've played thus far. So because of that, we should not be trying to play for a foul at any point. Why we're not getting any fouls and we're the shortest team out here, that's beyond me, but whatever. But outside of that, we got to control what we can control, all right? So with that, we need to make sure we run our offense. As a screen is coming to the ball, a screen should be going away from the ball. Everybody got it?
Yes, sir.
So that way we can work our drive and kick the way that we practice, okay? So line up for just going back into it because we got to make sure that we can spread them out and be able to attack the basket and everything the way we need to. I want you going at that five. I want 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody got it?
Yeah.
Yep. And then I want to blitz.
Yeah, they missing on the heads up every time.
Look,
yeah,
I want to blitz all day from this point on. Blitz.
Y'all got to make sure y'all playing. Whoever in the back, make sure they're not cutting straight to the
back. Yeah, they just going on the side. So we want me and Tom on the side because they just – They're going around to the
yes.
side. They're not driving.
You two up top, you stay in the middle. Pay attention to what's happening around you, though. And then you guys will basically be where the three-point line mesh
don't
with the volleyball line.
Don't look at just
no, yeah, I'm talking about. So you shouldn't be up top this time. You should be down here. Remember, again, gentlemen, the moment that they make a commitment to go to the left, everybody on that left side need to be jumping. Right side, everybody need to be jumping. We need to get there. We need to get it fast. If we let them get past the three-point line, that's when they want to try to throw it into the paint and be able to just get the easy baskets. It's not easy, but because they're missing them, but still. So, hype means nothing if you don't know how to play.
What's this game we had at halftime?
So, we got to make sure that we're ready for that. We got to make sure that we're ready to go. So, if we can trap, listen. If we can trap and run the fast break, we come back and probably win this game. All right?
All right, yes, sir.
So let's get into where we at. 3 minutes. Let's get into our layup lines and stretches and everything, and then we good. Yeah, blitz, basically. So, yeah.
Definitely.
All right. What I want right now. Let's go work hard on three. 1, 2, 3.
Work hard.
All right, set it up. You had a couple times where you drove and you would dish it to whoever was in the paint. Not a bad pass, but you got a better shot coming from that outside because he's wide open. There's nobody behind him. So what can happen, so what you could do is whoever, once you find out whoever it is, if they leaving in the corner,
yeah,
you're going to drive towards me and attack the basket. Once their guy comes from off of him, then you just turn it back around and swing, hit it back to that corner.
So drive Alex Lay and then
throw it back to him.
The basket?
No, throw it to him. You drive. So you're going to, let's say Alex is in this corner and you up top here.
Yeah.
You're going to come down. Straight down, like on Alex's side.
Yeah.
And then by the time you get to the low block where my brother is right now,
yeah,
this guy that's guarding him is gonna come back down to guard you because they're gonna protect the paint first. I mean, you got 4'6", 5" and taller dudes. That's the easiest spot to guard for them is the paint. So that's why we finna go small right now because they're not gonna be able to guard us on the perimeter. But it all depends on throughout the course of we going through our, of course, our offense is predicated off the pass and cut. But if y'all just strictly stay on the perimeter, it won't be a threat. So I got to get you and D'Anton to drive a little bit more in that process.
Yeah,
Which is what Matthew did and the team that will pack a team in.
So you
set that pick and you stayed. The only thing that you're probably gonna have to do is just switch the points.
Macho.
Use backboard. Use backboard. Jesus. Do it quick though.
Look, like, if you know that they not, you know which one's gonna be looking.
Yeah.
So don't try to make no flashy passes. If they the only ones that's open, make yourself available.
You all set, Coach?
Oh, I got you.
You all set, Coach?
Yeah, we all good.
Hey! 14 wide open! 14 wide open!
Fourth time I've heard it from your team, coach.
Setting the screen on the ball, fire and smoke should almost look exactly the same. If we run smoke, those are off-ball screens. I've called smoke on several occasions today and he has not been ran consistently for more than one pass. I've called fire in this game alone. It has not been ran consistently for more than two passes. Their defense is not allowed to make you have two passes and then we just get a bucket. Y'all gotta run the offense, y'all have to continuously run the offense, and when you see an opening, take it. But we have to actually pay attention. We have to actually dribble with our heads up. We have to actually know what's going on. We have to actually run the offense. But if we don't do that, this happens. And that has been game one, two, three, and now four. Don't y'all remember after we had that scrimmage at the Bucks Arena, I came into the next practice and was like, you know what, I feel like my time being here. Yeah. Hey, we're here again. This is stuff that we just talked about right before the game started. And we're not doing anything that we just talked about. So, I need my starting five that started the game. You guys will start the second half. And then we go from here. Two balls, layup lines, let's go.
That's our offense. They're running our offense.
Run the offense. Alex, go set one.
Yep.
Stop. Start.
Oh.
That's why we stay down.
10 blue.
Yep. All right, let's go. Line up. We out of here.
Again, gentlemen, again.